Hi everyone, I am Renata from the eSpot, and today I am going to be reacting to a new song by ALIKA. It is called Lihtsalt, veab, which is Estonian for just lucky, according to Google Translate. And ALIKA was the representative for Estonia in Eurovision this year. She was singing her song Bridges. She made it to the final, and I think she was actually in the top 10. She was one of the most consistent performers through all of the pre-parties and all of the semifinals and all of that. She was always great. I can't think of a single time that she didn't sing well. I was lucky enough to not only meet her briefly in Liverpool, but I also got to see her perform at the Nordic party. And she sang Bridges, but she also sang another song of hers. I don't know if it was this song, but I remember when I was at the concert thinking to myself, like, oh, wow, like, I actually really like that other song more than I like Bridges. So I know that her music has a lot more like depth and variety than maybe you might expect if you've only heard Bridges. So I am really excited to check out this song. We'll see. Maybe I'll remember it. Like, maybe it'll bring back some memories once I start hearing it. But I'm really excited to check it out because she is super talented. So yeah, let's check out this video. I think that newspaper had some Eurovision stuff on the cover. Oof. Gosh, she looks good. I did meet her stylist or whoever designed her costume at Eurovision. And oh my God, she was so amazing. Like, not just talented, but also like a really nice person. I wonder if she was involved with this because she's looking really good. Ooh. Ooh. This might have been the song that she sang. I'll have to go back and check. Is this a Red Bull commercial? Oh. This is really nice. I like that acoustic guitar, maybe? Is that what that is? Yeah, that's definitely some Eurovision thing. So, like some scary Russian guy from a movie. I like this, like, that, like, attitude-y pre-chorus. Yeah, this is like a very different side of her than what we saw with Bridges. And I think this side is a bit more of what she's like. I mean, people contain multitudes, but my impression of her was that, like, she was actually a really, like, fun and, like, exciting and bubbly person. Love that piece of furniture she's on. Oh, she's ripping up that newspaper. Oh my goodness. Looks like a fun party. Yeah, that was great. That was really great. And like so much different from Bridges. So much different. It is so different from Bridges. And I mean, this song compared to that, like, if that would have been her Eurovision song for me, it would have been really high up. Bridges just wasn't my favorite. I'm just not super into ballads. But like I said, she delivered every single time she sang because that's just like the type of singer that she is. I think she's just really, really talented and is a really good performer. Yeah, that was awesome. I'm going to have to go back now and check my videos because I'm pretty sure that I took a video of her when she sang the other song. And I think it was that song. I do. I think it was that one. Something about like the na, 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 na. I just, it's really ringing a bell. All right, so thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit like, subscribe, and leave a comment. And of course, don't forget to follow on social media at eSpotPod.